and gentlemen, I present to you the class of 2018.